She loves to do creative moves, and this is what I love about her routine. It's unique. She actually took out a very interesting skill for her mount. One of the reasons is it bothers her back. Jumps like that. She has been very limited in practice because of her back.
Big skill right there, actually, in the code of points that bears her name. And you're the first athlete to perform a skill in a major international competition. You get that honor, and rightfully so. She is definitely a little bit shaky. Everything is good. It's on, but there are slight little balance checks.
But the important thing, Tim, you would agree, she's proving to Marta she's a fighter. She's going to do everything to stay on the balance beam. She's worthy of being recognized and considered.
No question.
Just the dismount.
And she does it so beautiful.
Yeah.
Knees pasted together in the air.